So seconds after his KO win over Vladimir Klitschko, Anthony Joshua says he wants to fight Tyson Fury. He wants 90,000 fans back in the arena, and he called out Tyson Fury to come back and fight. He also gave a shout-out to Roy Jones Jr., who was ringside broadcasting for HBO, and he said, Roy, you're my inspiration, can't be touched, and all that. And Joshua also gave a shout-out to Lennox Lewis and Evander Holyfield. They are their legends. Lennox Lewis looked a little disappointed. I think he's good friends with the Klitschkos. That's why he looked a little... the scorecards at the time when the fight was stopped was 96-93 Joshua, 95-93 Joshua, and 95-93 Klitschko. Showtime's unofficial card, by the way, was 95-94 Klitschko. So I'm happy to fight ended in a KO for either guy, whether it was Klitschko or Joshua, because the scorecards were so opposite and someone would have been very disappointed. Get a knockout, don't leave it in the judges' hands. Because according to Showtime, which is actually Joshua's network, they had Klitschko up. But the official scorecard, two of the judges had Joshua up and one had Klitschko up. So in the end of the day, it doesn't matter because Joshua took care of business. After the fight, they spoke to Klitschko. He was very courteous. He said, I don't know what the heck just happened, but congratulations to London. Congratulations to the 90,000 fans. Congratulations to Anthony Joshua. They asked him, will there be a rematch? And Klitschko left it open-ended. He said, of course, we have a contract, and there you have it. So stay tuned. Anthony Joshua says he wants Tyson Fury. I think a fight with Deontay Wilder is more realistic, whether it's in the UK or in the US. That's the big name. Fury right now is in a size of 3 heavyweights, so I don't know how soon he could get back. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiercenReporting.com. I'm Malisic back reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekback.